Hello, what's up, you guys, and welcome to another video. Today in this video, as you know, the next episode will be the execution, but the judge says we're going to do it this episode. And Shaob HaSabaoth is pretty excited about becoming king, but he better not do anything suspicious. That's actually the whole reason why we replaced him with Richard. Now time to get him out of the tower, and then onto that piece of wood that you see. Time to get out. We're getting on here. He's ready to die. If it wasn't from you, I'd be playing a mini game or going on a ride in Age of Amusement. But because of what you've done, I back those up to the next episode. There. The crown is actually gonna be hard. As you know, the execution may damage the crown, so I'm gonna take the crown off. There. And then time. Now bark once when you're ready. Oh, he's not ready. I'm waiting for that bark. Bark once when you're ready. There. I think that learned his lesson. Yeah, I think it learned his lesson. So time for the crown to move. King once again. As long as he doesn't do anything suspicious. So 145 is when he was executed. Thank you. see how Shadow's doing. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I didn't even move those. Yeah, I ended the video early. So I didn't move William's second William phone. What was that? What? You did what? Trying to hide it. You executed all the dogs when you were the king? That's it. You're coming with me. You're coming with me, King. Going with me. Alright then. So we are here today to hear about the case of the executions of those dogs. It turned out it was Shadow the Seventh. Guilty. Given 2 episodes to prepare for his execution. Episodes. You are found guilty. 2 episodes later, you're executed. He just wanted someone other than a shadow. Oh wait, boy. It's supposed to be at the tower on the tower. So it wasn't really Richard. So it wasn't really Richard who did that. So Shadow is the reason why Richard was executed. You're staying in this tower until your execution. Until your execution day. Stuck up there. That's for everybody else's sake. Not planning on doing a funeral. So, one seventeen, and 142. Richard the First is by far being the youngest king of Agent City. He also died at a young age as well. That sucks. Actually, I'm planning on getting two more dogs, which will be hopefully after William the Firm. Actually, I'll back everybody up except Shadow the Eighth. Because Shadow the Eighth is gonna be before those two. Actually, I'm planning on redoing the line of succession to Dark Throne. So all the dogs would stay out here. Actually, it doesn't really matter on the collar now. I just had to add a name tag and then that's it. Stop pushing everybody. I'll just name all of them, and then I'll be back in just 1 second. Here's the line of succession. So, as you know, after Shadow the 7th's execution, it'll be Shadow the 8th. But Shadow the 8th doesn't produce any heirs, then it will be Egbert. And if he doesn't produce any heirs, then it'll be Alvaret the 1st. And if he also doesn't have an heir, it will be Alfred the 2nd. And if he doesn't produce any heirs, it will be William the 1st, and then William the 2nd. And Edward the 1st, Edward the 2nd, Edward the 3rd. And if they don't produce any heirs, then William the 3rd is last in line. So this is the end of this video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later. Bye.